At least the girl should look nice in the line tonight.
I wanted to get out of the goddamn sewer.
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Can you turn around? What do you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
We know they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my short list, and you giving me tattoos and trucks?
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you, I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. But fuck it, we'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I got an idea. So you got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over it. Carlos, don't worry. I'm gonna make a banger out of you if it kills me.
Stepped in my city.
You call me what? Fucking you. And expected not to get run over.
You'll be crazy not to have a gun or two in Stillwater.
These around the house. Is this seriously the first time I've gone to friendly fire?
Carlos, I'm heading over to the nuke plant. I don't think the cops are gonna be too happy about it, so I need you to be ready to pull me out when I give you the call.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
when these people gonna get it? I got what I came for. I need to get picked up.
I'm on my way. To the nuke plant.
You're committing aggravated assault.
Yeah, I know. You're pissing me off. That's why it's aggravated.
Got you outnumbered. Don't worry. No. Your life is motherfucking forfeit.
Huh?
Officer down. Are you in?
That was the silliest 180 I've ever seen.
It's still too hot down there!
Eventually. I'm aware, Carlos. I'm working with shooting people to death. Wait, come on. I'll hit him eventually. I'm trying to reload. How do I reload? Which button is it? It's A. I figured it out. I've been playing Halo, so I don't remember.
Anyone else wanna play?
Shot him so hard, he disappeared from the multiverse. And I just double hammered him.
Hey!
Hi.
Oh!
Hi.
Hold
yep.
It!
Oh! Kicked him nuts again? I'll do it. Crazy.
Why are you?
How about a third time, bud?
Hold it!
We're very determined to not stay. Forever to get here.
Who's your new friend?
You think I know how to fly a helicopter? I had to pull a gun on the pilot to get him to fly here.
We're going down! Hang on!
Nice getaway plan, Carlos.
Hey, we walked away from the crash. That's good enough for me. So what do we do now?
We jack a car and get the hell out of here.
Agreed.
Damn it, Diario. We're bringing them in.
Okay. All roads lead to the person dying. I'm just not entirely sure what it
hit. I just heard
sound and stopped breathing. Oh, too sharp. Okay, ran over a curb. I can try. Guys, I can drive, I swear I can drive. Alright. That one's just me being an idiot, not paying attention.
I'm taking that
song. All units respond, we have a visual!
Not my fault. They swerved into me.
Bro, you are gonna look like a bad motherfucker.
That's good, because I was beginning to think I looked like an investment banker.
I'm glad you two are having fun, because God forbid we do something about the Saints.
I'm gonna take care of them, babe.
Sure you are.
You think I'm afraid?
No, she doesn't, Marrow. Now can you stay cool? I'm almost done.
I think you should stick to tattooing and drop the guitar.
Whatever. The feed dogs fucking rock.
Baby?
That's all I'm gonna say on it. This next mission is kinda stinky. But we're gonna do it.
Respect. Too easy.
I guess that's just one step closer yet to killing you. That's not going to be the right direction.
Oh.
Carlos, where the fuck are you?
I think your people skills need some work, sweetie.
Jessica, how'd you like Mero's new tattoo?
Actually, I think it's pretty sexy. Rugged, tough.
Radioactive?
That's cute.
I try. Now what the fuck do you want?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that since you were nice enough to give my man a makeover, I should return the favor. Don't worry, by the time we're through with him, Carlos will look just as handsome as Mero.
Listen up, you fucking bitch!
Of course, I don't have access to the same materials you did, but you know, I mean, I figure we can make do.
When I find you...
I mean, I'm sure you'll do something scary. Do me a favor, when you're scraping up your buddy's face, just remember, Mero gave you a chance to be his partner.
All the hours I'm putting in, I'm doing.
Watch out!
You're driving. This is absurd.
It's not my fault. Somebody put a car in me.
Again?
No.
I'll suck.
Fuck you! I'm not helping you again!
Bitch, you trying my patience!
Go to hell!
I thought you were supposed to be the big bad leader of the Saints.
That's fine, I'm pretty sure the enemy's... Saints okay, road. Never mind. I'm all the way back here.
Whoever said you can't drink your pain away?
Again?
Wrong answer.
I can't tell you. Mero will kill me.
Bitch, you trying my patience.
Go to hell.
This is your last chance.
I heard him say they were gonna take him on a ride around the docks.
I must feel bad for that poor bastard.
I've been waiting for this.
As a military assault weapon, this truck is good. As a car, not so much. Okay. Yeah, that's right. This game just... sure what happened, but I take it. Much can be said with no words. And that hurts.
These things are gonna own.
It's a hit thing. Okay. So what I want to do is I need to get I think it's the one in the trailer park. But I also need to look up. That's it, right? 55 Lynn. So 555 Lynn is the number for eye for an eye, which. Okay. Which gets you Zombie Carlos. I'm not certain if you had to do it right after that mission, but you had to do it after that mission.
Do yourself a favor and run.
I'm sure the guys.
That's just kinda. Questioning what number is 555. that. Can't help it. Why is my phone currently watching a Minecraft stream? What the heck? My phone just decided it wanted to go watch Minecraft. Huh? I think my Twitch history isn't something that matters. So I should mention the stronghold missions. They aren't necessary to progress the story until you get to the final mission of any gang. Not my fault.
Hello.
You think you could kill me?
Decided to live today. Just remember, kids, you can't die if you were never alive. Don't exist. That is a terrible PSA. Nobody follow whatever the heck I just said. Well, now you're just making it worse.
Just what I need.
Come on, pay more then.
So I'm pretty sure one of these is a stunt jump. Yes, this one. Never mind. So there's fuzz.
Learn to drive! This ain't no...
It's almost like I know. I don't, but it's almost like it. Alright, watch this not be the right. Don't think we needed to do that, but alright.
Listen up. Right. I've got some people that need to be taken care of. You take them out, and there's something in it for you.
It says for you, but it's you.
I should read King's book. I wonder if I'm in it.
Okay. This one's the worst, because you gotta go to the stinking nuke plant. Basically, we had to get the crap.
What the?
I knew this would happen!
Because
no one listens!
Did anyone remember napkins?
Oh! Who else want to step?
I am not a number!
Ooh! What do you mean you're not? What kind of thing is that?
Shit on me with a bag of hammers.
I won my mom.
Crap on you with a bag of hammers. That's...
I gotta get to class!
No, certainly it's not an insult. Oh, there he is. Why are they called Shannon? Honestly, I don't care. That's an argument that somebody's going to take up.
Damn it!
Why is it always gotta be like this?
I like how he just knew. Just kind of accepted it. Ah, oh, they got me. Is it an info? Diversions. Mini game. Like what, blackjack? Yeah, I kinda wanna do this at some point. Just because it's fun. I can play poker. Structure, nope. Collection, definitely not that. Stunts. Oh, I didn't know you could look at those. Is it actually, oh, it's an activities, not diversions. Alright, suburbs, music store. I should actually look at this, because it should be on track right here, right? Or scratch that. But no, that's the Suburbs expansion, though. Massacre, which I think it's okay. Out of the way, losers! I'm sorry, you what?
My God!
First off, don't try pepper spray.
Go back to a bar.
You got the hottest music in Stillwater.
Left your kids in the.
Enjoy.
Alright, before I start playing.
Hate him. This place is bullshit.
Let's see out here.
Daddy likey when he.
I guess it's a swing.
Oh God!
I'm just gonna
do this all day.
420.
Back up for a punk like you. I will.
I'm sure, that's
you.
Funny to some human being, right? It's not funny. If you laughed, you're a disappointment to humanity. Which these days isn't very hard. Also. I don't even. So just go to a restaurant? There's one of those just not across the road, but down the road. Should be near the jobs. I am not. Dang it. I once knew this area like the back of my hand. For no explicable reason, I just memorized this location.
If I had a place to take her home to, I'd totally plow her.
Sorry, right? Trash can opening.
Too many
empty. They also get tired of me stopping to look at stupid things. And or crashing into stupid things. Alright, so we have to buy one.
Welcome to Freckle Bitches, where we probably don't have E. coli. Tips are expected.
Also, the names of these things. Big Swallow, the Twins, Chicken Bazoons, a Fist. Like, come on.
Thanks, and come again.
God, no, I'm not going back there for a while.
Holy shit.
Chrissy.
Where are the damn cops?
This is why
Freddy despawned. I have to go back. Man, I'm gonna lose so much money on buying all of it.
Well, bitches. Care to try one of our three-way combos? Come see us again soon.
Of course, they have something called a three-way combo. Your shotguns deserve.
Is there no one keeping order
well,
of the city?
That went about as poorly as it could have. Because my shotgun had one bullet in it, because of course it did. And I don't know.
Lucky, one of them.
My car now.
Die, loser. That's Apollo's. I have to go back here.
Oh, hell!
You can't swing by company of years.
Stupid Ethel.
You people gonna have to try harder than that.
You could have put me in.
So that was a Ronin tag event for some reason. Didn't look like I could tag it.
Jesus!
Not my fault. Somebody put a sidewalk on my road. And blinded by the crowd by drinking some 40 ounces. Okay. To get close to him, you'll need to get smoked and admitted as a patient. I feel like I was just doing that. Isn't this downtown? I just did that. God bless America.
If I had your life, I'd be drunk too.
You'll be avenged.
Alright. Follow me, you Ronin losers. Thinking you're so cool. So hip and young. Oh, well, that was fast. He's already here. I didn't even get smoked or anything. He's just kind of out here.
think you're the first body I'll have disposed of?
Next green is scared of your little don't mind that.
He picked up a scalpel to hit me. What a dork. Why am I keeping this keystone? Alright. I need to go to the stadium and drink booze. Okay, University District, got it. Where's the nearest liquor store? Nightclub? Can I just go into a gas station? Literally a gas station.
People in Stillwater have gotten soft.
It seems to me that they're just kind of running out of bullets. Well, gun for hire. I'm a guy who questions his employers. Mostly because I don't care.
Can you not wave that thing around? It's rude.
Seriously? I can't just replace this crap. Alright.
Way to go!
Eat the stupid twins. Alright, cool.
Drink this. My son was born.
I heard something about his son was born.
I've had men. Is anyone paid to maintain order in this city?
By Jupiter's beard!
Where are the cops?
There was no reason. I just felt like it. Why am I just standing in the middle of the road accepting this thing?
Get moving. What?
What the
heck? It's all over!
Everyone just started going nuts. One person hits another and society just breaks down. Why? Why was that happening? And why is it so funny? Far too long.
When I was alone.
And watch, this isn't even the right mission, anyways. But hey, I'll have what I need for later. I'm pretty sure it's Banker. Okay, so. According to my research, I just need to be around here and get absolutely tanked.
Hey, buddy! Fuck you!
Rock!
How hard is it to get out of my way?
It's hard.
There's extra miles on the car. I knew
she was going to use my extra booze.
There's no way we can play.
I just had that car.
I only got 2 months left to live.
Easy, easy!
Okay, well, he decided not to respond, so now we have to go find him. There he is.
Operation Fear Strike!
Where's this? I don't have a sniper rifle. That's a full city block. And he's in the car.
No way!
No.
This show's barely worth my time.
Maybe drink this.
This is an import?
You know, some of us have the con men for our money.
Cosmos.
Everyone out of their vehicles.
Did the DLC, like, give car customizations? I swear I've never seen this before. Huh. Alright, watch, is there no boats out there? All of this was for naught. I don't even know how to be pissed off. Like, do I get pissed off? Do I just accept it as a part of my own ability to exist? Well, luckily some idiot left their car on. I'm just gonna hit that before I do something stupid like crash. Attention. What else is new? Okay. 555. Oops. I just closed out of the phone as well.
Stay where you are.
A hazmat team has been dispatched to quarantine the area and euthanize the infected.
Getting those satchel charges. That is a picture of a broken window. I don't want that. Don't need vehicles. Need satchel charges. Okay, weapon, minigun, grenades, satchels. Three lists! Nuts! We have this crap 2 more times, and I don't know where the other digging hitmans are. Oh no. Oh no. I mean, they're not hard, they're just really tedious. I don't want to, but I have to. I refuse. Okay, let's see here. Saints Row 2. Oh, I was just gonna open all the menus because that's how this wiki works. Let's show them all closed, and then besides, it's gonna close it. Open it all anyways. Okay, so there's one at Hotels and Marina. I'm just gonna add a marker. This is... Okay. And then Southern Cross, it's Barrio District. And I believe the Barrio is down here? Docks, Barrio. So statistically, yeah, that's what we had there first.
Just go to a location, kill people.
It's almost as if I know how my stupidity is going to.
Don't worry, baby. All my STDs are running.
I don't want to.
Damn shitty radio reception. I didn't help build this city, so sweet Jesus!
Why did...
God, I love this tent.
So hypothetically, I might owe some people a lot of money after betting against the SU chess team. If you don't take those motherfuckers out, you might be out one lieutenant, if you know what I'm saying.
I wonder if you could do this before you get them, then. There's a guy who's the abandoned drive-in theater during a couple 40s. Up a tag and burial to earn respect and drama. You literally can't even do this one if you tagged them all already.
You know what would be great? If I were killing someone.
Get enough cops on you, you can respond. Call the CAD company. Bob. It's just a very long Bob. Bob.
The mobile customer you are trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please try your call again later.
Okay, now we read where I was stupid. 555-455-8008.
The mobile customer you are trying to... I'm sorry, the number...
That just closed my phone. I thought start would just work, but nope. Okay. What? Grinding got its hooks into him. Now he's driving a cab to meet enemy. Call and we'll make sure 555-8008. Wouldn't that be funny if that did something?
I'm sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service.
Oh, good. I legitimately don't get it. I legitimately don't get this. it's just 455-8008. For Tina's cab.
The mobile customer you are trying to reach is currently...
I don't get it. Two between 1 and 3 hours past paying I don't get it.
The mobile customer you are trying to...
I am so confused. There's another cab service. What if I type that one? Okay, what if I do 555-14?
I'm sorry, the number you have dialed is invalid. Please hang.
I don't.
The mobile customer you are trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please try your call again later.
Okay, so they got saved, but.
Stay where you are.
Like, my phone works, but it... How about we do something else? What if I'm just in a... unreachable location? Try that.
The mobile customer...
The Mongol region has no
anything.
You see?
I just don't. Somewhere else, I guess. Kill someone else. Here. $63.28.
The mobile customer you are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I'm just not allowed to call these numbers. What if I try the taxi now? No. Am I bugged? Am I screwed? Can I just not do these? Alright, let's go kill some. Get junk and shoot some dudes in the face. Kids, do not follow. Yep. Also, if you are young, classified as a child, let's click off this video now. Unless your parents are cool with it. By the way, I'm not responsible for your actions.
Old boy sure knows how to make a hell of a buck.
Looking to blow some of that book buyback money? Yeah, we sure to tell Mom here.
I'm not even gonna question what he just said. I'm not gonna. Job loser. Okay, so we need to go to the arena district. That's up here. I think it's like right here. I need to look for somewhere that looks out of here. That looks more right. There's a shaft with some flames on it. That looks cool.
What are you doing?
Oh. That chump couldn't take out Donnie, let alone me.
Low
car.
Ramp. Yeah, it's called a shaft. I rest my case. This chart was a joke from the beginning. Alright.
Yeah, my gang wears purple. You wanna say something about that shit?
Here's another 40 down the drain. Alright, here's the last one.
I hope he has come to lighten up.
Am I just confused as to what it. Never mind, he's here. He is. Just because you're all the way up there, you don't think I'll come up there and still shell up your room. Buddy, I will find you, and I will kill you.
Holy shit!
think you were messing with?
Oh my god. Just does nothing to stop me from putting a shotgun in his face and pulling the trigger. Alright, now it's gotta be like 6 in the morning.
The mobile
is a new design.
Still existing.
Sign up for the hip hop clothing.
And he likey what he sees.
You're just like my wife.
What? Leaving? Oh. That's it. I say we go murder everyone that belongs in that septic truck. And then we try calling him again. Because I really want to get that. I want to do this. I refuse to not do it.
Learn a place.
Yes, I do. Now, let me call a cat. I'm so upset.
Hi.
Shut up, don't care.
Hello, this is Freckle Bitches Fine Dining Restaurants. I'm sorry we can't take your call, but please stop by and taste the gourmet flavors found in our popular items, such as the Fist and our Chicken Bazooms. Thank you, and have a good day.
I'm not crazy, right? That cat just faded from existence.
Hell yeah! Third Street, baby!
Third Street!
I'm all over.
Take the tag with me. You were helpful. Alright, finally. Jeez, that sucked. Okay, moving on. Anyone else I need to call?
What you think you doing?
I'm not even hitting
you. Oh, Jesus!
I just gotta hit an old.
You people. Think you can take my crew? Drop anyone that tries to step to the safe.
can't see what
you're
seeing.
You made him. You getting us back on top, right?
Shotguns are very impartial.
Shots fired!
Science in the video game. Let me emphasize that. Violence is okay.
Quit wasting my time, bitch!
I know where I am. We'll be back here once we eventually get started on the mission. Oh my god.
Stay with me,
please.
Remember, a dollar and a kill is the same.
Got saved by the glass, but the glass is dead now. She does not care. Admirable. I'm still gonna shoot that.
Let's take him out!
Excuse me?
And now we have the cops on us.
Kill these motherfuckers!
Fantastic. Let us go. Let's just go kill someone else. Who cares? What are the cops gonna do? Stop me? I'm a tiger bear now. Okay, well, we're already here, so let's just find a tag.
I really think you should let me drive.
That wasn't even me, that was the cops.
You want him? Yeah, that's broke.
Expunge your sins.
OB 3, I don't know. Unless, if I just found like a gas station, are they just at every gas station? Can that be the case? I don't want to have to drive all the way to the suburbs district. I need to do one instance of something I don't want to do. Okay, that's why I saw it.
I didn't see nothing.
Alright, let's grab a car that isn't about to explode. How the Ronin control everything up here except for the trailer park district. And then the Brotherhood get like whatever's down here, and then the Somni get this area. Like these two are splitting an area. The Ronin just downtown. Except for the trailer park district, which makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, that's
broke. I like to think it
drunky.
Funny enough, this one close to the hotel's marina for me to do that. This mission's,
Call me Kyrie!
Let me out. I feel wrong. Stop making sound effects. This is wrong. Can I just kill the man, please? No. Okay. I'm gonna turn off voice and see if that shuts them up. I don't want to do this. Thank you. Charlie's Gallery. Gus and Gus's. I can't read that. Hammered and nailed. Let's pretend. Happy ending. I think let's pretend it's on scheme. And if I'm wrong, then let's just pretend that I'm right. Sorry, but this is... What's on the back? Shut up, I suck at seeing. Right here. Oh, thank Christ. Excuse me, that was gross. Alright, he's here, so we can turn. I just kind of did that by habit for some reason. Definitely don't be doing that. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it off until I kill this man's. Until I see his corpse laying before me. Okay. Why? Why is this shotgun never loaded? Where's he going? America, why is a shotgun never have bullets in it? It was done. It was over. All I had to do was put rounds in him. Now not only do I have to run all the way back, I don't have a car. Freeze. Give me your stupid crap shot. Now I'm pissed. Stupid nature. took that man's out of my face. Legitimately cannot kill this man. What are you going to do? I'm having to do this so many times because God hates me. God is also named James, apparently. That or he just really liked James. You know, not cool they picking favorites, but hey. He bleeds. Also, what's this room? Curious. Less curious. Don't mind me, just carrying a shotgun. Don't mind the sounds that came out of your club. Okay, thank Christ. And that's all of them, right? That's all of them. All I have to do is head to the Hotel Marina's district, take care of that. And then piss everybody off by being done with the street inside. Neither of these are the thing? Oh, I guess not. I went for it. So. There's no more vehicles. It's hilarious. I forgot to turn things on. Guess who says anywhere? It's called DiwaWire. Brian is an EMT who charged me before he would take out a bullet. Screw that. So we don't have to do any more hoeing. So we'll turn the voices back on. But they're going off if I ever need to do an escort. I am not listening to escort. I refuse.
Longer I can handle. I'm gonna have to take notice. Nothing's stopping me from taking back what's mine.
Next. Okay, so museum gift shop. I kind of want to go to that one because that one's the least descriptive. Granted, I'm pretty sure it's right here.
What immaculate conception.
Ship it.
You ought to come back to my place.
Yeah, I'd ship it.
Whoa! Divorce, white, Christian, non-drinker, non...
Come on, I see you all the time. Can't I go to the game just once?
That's the... Lone Star? Okay. Then it's this one.
Sweet!
Sorry about that.
Oh, you're so apologetic. Almost makes me not want to turn around and shoot you.
Me gustaría tocar esas nalguitas.
Whether I will do that.
Well, I know I didn't have herpes before, I think.
Feel like dying today? I'm ready when you are.
Who said it?
Hey!
Not staying for
just kind of see them walking around. Don't actively seek out murder. Okay, there he is. Target sighted.
You gotta protect me. When they come for me, right?
What?
Should have never stepped in my
city. I'm not getting mixed up in
this. That's a hard nope. I let him live.
So cool.
He took half of a shotgun blast to the face.
Polish
he deserves it.
I won't rest until this.
Is he in a car? No, he's right there.
Damn it!
You're kidding, right?
Ow!
No, no, no!
It was a trap.
I got deeps on the watch.
Look on the bright side. You get to buy a new car.
Just having guns on them.
That just happened.
But don't let his look fool you. The guy knows how to race. If you ride a motorcycle around museum, just... I probably should at least mark it, right? So on motorcycle? Where are the... Of course there's a cycles right here.
I'm up, down. Up, up. Down, down.
Well, looks like we're buying a... Fence, well.
Well, looks like someone was playing a drinking game.
How the f*** are these people gonna get it? This is Saints territory!
Armies will die at the edge of my blade.
in my sleep.
Dang it. Stand. Oh, you lucky punk. Stand.
Kids don't need to go to college in.
Ah, bust.
No more instant robbing for me.
Okay, I don't really play poker, so I don't know what push means. But I won, so good enough.
The hell?
Wow. It's like a blackjack, huh?
My wife's gonna kill me in my sleep!
Dang it, I went all in for that one.
Mama needs a new walk!
Dang it.
Wish I could catch a piece of pearl in the
corner. What the?
Supports the community by building sweet-ass things.
People drive too fast in Stillwater.
You're one of them if you don't get back here with my car.
No es mi problema.
Lucky she knows it.
Ah! No way!
I'm not a hunter. Oh! It's so
frustrating. He shows up just to walk away. Coward.
All you got?
Out of the way, losers.
Back.
That person was so terrified they phased out of existence. Hogging that. I should have done that. I didn't die. Okay, shark is
throw down your weapon!
Baby, once you graduate, we're out of this damn
city. You think I will? You think I will?
I don't give a fuck about these.
I think I won't. I'm gonna keep it nice and next to me.
Okay.
He's got a swanky walk.
Fuck me.
If I wanted to kill myself, I'd find a quicker way.
Which was a decoy. I was gonna say, if you turn into another James and become a god, I'm going to be pissed. But it's fine, because I don't have to be pissed. Alright, next. Nick has come to Stillwater to collect on some old debts. He's staying at the Heron Hotel in the Marine District. If you take the elevator, you should have no trouble finding him. You're in a hotel.
This is disgusting. Help.
No way.
I'm sorry,
way.
You want a what? You're going what? You shooting me?
Shit, I thought there was gonna be a fight!
Taking that. You're so cool. Tio advances.
You wanna make a sad man?
Oh no. I'm late for my.
Yeah, how about we consider this to be the beach episode?
I ain't begging us.
That all you punks know is fight.
Fuck! This ball.
I'm stealing your van. Hey, there's the Poseidon Palace. This looks like a hotel. And I can go inside, so. All signs say that this is the Heron Hotel.
Oh no!
They were ready!
Easy.
Alright, the rest of you did not side with him, so you have earned your right to live. That's a good view. Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it.
No way,
I'm gonna murder everyone in this hotel. For no particular reason, other than I can't. I can do it unopposed.
Find a good man.
Dudes in this hotel. Except for this one dude.
gonna act like I'm not here.
You should have. Oh, hey, look. Some dudes. There were some dudes. So these all exits. Through this, am I gonna exit? It's an exit. That's not a door.
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
Just keep spawning. Okay, we're done. If anyone needs me, I'm going to have a very, very broke bank account by tomorrow because I'm totally gonna go gamble right now. And you can't stop me. So ha. Ha ha ha.